to launch a white balloon from the stage and invite all of you to send your own white balloons aloft with your thoughts and prayers for Richard and Carol and their family. And now, please. And now, the National Anthem of the United States of America.